There's something super sexy about chocolate. You don't ever hear someone saying, oh, chocolate's dull. And everybody's like, chocolates? And I'm like, yeah, every day. My name is Erika Jensen, and I am a chocolatier at The Chocolate Season. I was working as a marketing associate. I just wasn't feeling super fulfilled. But if you're gonna do chocolate, you need to go to Europe. I basically ate my way through Europe, came up with concepts and passions that I had while I was there, and I decided to bring it back to the Midwest. You can't grow cacao in Iowa. You have to be within a certain amount of miles of the equator. My chocolate guy gives me access to chocolate from all over the world. I remember walking along the streets of Paris going, they have it figured out. They know how to balance life. And if chocolate and espresso every day is how they do it, I'm all in. I came to Algona because we really thought, what a gift to be able to give people in a rural community fine foods that they might not normally have access to. When it comes out of the factory, it's been tempered. Tempered chocolate is the alignment of 6 crystals. That's how it's able to hold its shape and have that nice snap. So when you melt it above a certain temp, all the crystals are no longer together. You have to retemper it so that your finished product is safe and secure at room temperature. Chocolate is a very cruel mistress. The minute you get lazy and you don't check your temps, it will turn on you. You have to be patient. It takes a lot of care and thought. If you want to do bonbons, we hand clean a polycarbonate mold, and then you take cocoa butter that's been colored, and we hand paint every cavity. You have to let that set up. You have your tempered chocolate that you brought back into temper. You pipe in all the bonbon fillings. You let that crystallize, and then you take your tempered chocolate again, and you seal it, let that set up, and then you turn it out. And now you have a piece of chocolate. Every flavor I remember creating based on different events in my life. Some people get tattoos, I create chocolate. It's fun and it's challenging, but there's heartache when something doesn't go quite right. Even though you have failures and you're up till 1 a.m. and the customer is like, oh, this must have been so effortless for you. And you're like, yeah, totally, no problem at all. But because I loved it so much, it was so fun to see a challenge and overcome it, or to create something that made people smile. I look forward to work every day because I'm like, what do I get to eat today? I don't know. I know I'll be doing this for basically the rest of my life.